Sorry about the shoestring setup here, but we couldn't use your optics. We've noticed AR anomalies happening all over the city. Everything from compression artifacts to visually induced seizures. So all in all, not the worst thing a mobile device has ever done to society. But then some dark web rumors led us to our old mates at Karkani Medical. Seems they're working on something called Optic Mediated Neural Interface, or Project Omni. Is that supposed to be more or less sinister? Well, considering who's behind it, probably the latter. Dr. Michael Savard, a friend of Skye Larson's. He shares both her talent for neuroscience and loose stance on bioethics. He's been fined for dodgy experiments more times than he's done brain surgery without consent, which is a lot. Best guess? These optic anomalies are a side effect of the Omni thing, but of course they could also be the goal. Hard to say right now. Connie and I will keep digging, but these anomalies are spreading. Look into them, and let's revoke Savard's license, violently.
All right, team. The optic anomalies are localized to certain areas. There's a concentration of reports from Cemetery Park. I suggest starting there.
Well, goody. Optic hijinks. As if I don't already have enough problems communicating with you people.
We'll be back soon. More of what you'll never hear on the GBB. Keep listening, keep sharing, and keep resisting.
Never trusted this place.
Your anomaly. Bagley's cut off. Deactivate the cloaking field. It must be hiding whatever mechanism is causing this. There are people in those pods, and there's a low-level EM signal coming from them. They're linked like a living network. Hell, there's even a firewall. Overriding the pods will breach it and should stop the optic disruptions and maybe save them, hopefully. Keep watch on the pods you've already hacked.
Talk about armed and dangerous.
That should have done it. Bagley, are you back on? What can we do for these people?
The pods were sustaining them, if barely, and hacking the firewall purged them from the network. If it's any consolation, there was no coming back from what was done to them.
Oh. At least that bastard Michael Savard can't use them anymore. I guess they're free now.
This site was linked to two other sites. Hacking them will knock the network off the grid and allow me to triangulate the origin of the signal.
We'll need to hack the two sites at the same time to find the epicenter and shut Project Omni down. Time to split up, team.
Standard quadrant search.
Want to see, and yet you can remain secretive.
But not everybody now wants to keep up this crypto legacy. They don't share this attitude anymore. We've seen institutions, businesses, even governments experimenting with crypto, which doesn't really fit into its original radical counterculture.
Yeah, it's kind of weird today to think of people not using cryptocurrency. It's so amazing. You know, I'm almost nostalgic for the pure old-fashioned
we'll be right back.
All right, team. The optic anomalies are localized to certain areas. There's a concentration of reports from Cemetery Park. I suggest starting there.
Well, goody. Optic hijinks. As if I don't already have enough problems communicating with you people.
Specific Londoner who bought shares in Bloom before its tentacles grew into every crevice of the country. I mean, this is not just any old poll, we should say that. This is not any poll. This is an official poll. Right from the very heart of government. It's not a knock-off fake poll of an elderly couple and their mangy old dog sitting on a bench waiting to die. This is an official poll. So let's just put those words, official poll.
There's a localized cloaking field in effect here. It may be related to...
Well, there's your anomaly. Bagley's cut off. Deactivate the cloaking field. It must be hiding whatever mechanism is causing this. Pods, and there's a low-level EM signal coming from them. They're linked like a living network. Hell, there's even a firewall. Overriding the pods will breach it and should stop the optic disruptions and maybe save them, hopefully. Regenerates. Keep watch on the pods you've already hacked. on it. Bagley, are you back on? What can we do for these people?
The pods were sustaining them, if barely, and hacking the firewall purged them from the network. If it's any consolation, there was no coming back from what was done to them.
Oh. At least that bastard Michael Savard can't use them anymore. I guess they're free now.
This site was linked to two other sites. Hacking them will knock the network off the grid and allow me to triangulate the origin of the signal.
We'll need to hack the two sites at the same time to find the epicenter and shut Project Omni down. Time to split up, team. Bagley's gone again. Hold up. They know we're onto them. They're trying to reroute these nodes. No time to waste. This is our only shot to find the project hub.
Drone's been deployed to apprehend the suspect.
Keep watch on the pods you've already hacked.
Thank you.
All right, team. The Octagon...